Today in 1888, the refracting telescope at the Lick Observatory in California, measuring 91 centimeters in diameter, was used for the first time. It was the largest telescope in the world. The last time I visited the Lick Observatory, they had a much longer and much more powerful instrument there. And if you're wondering if I mean what you think I mean, well, the answer is yes. Yes, I do. I've had some of my best observations at the Lick. Come for a lick, stay to observe.